We are 10 seconds in. We should have sound. We might have gotten sound earlier this time since we are using the new laptop, and I don't actually know what the stream capabilities are with it. So, we're going to give it a shot though, and hopefully everything works well. Okay, I'm going to swap over to our game, which for some odd reason is. Alright. So, hopefully we've got sound. Why? Hold on just a second. Change capture. I don't want to capture similar windows. Why is it insisting on... Yeah, I'm confused why the Twitch overlay is showing above the game. Hopefully that's not the case for everybody, but hopefully you guys can also hear the game. So.
Seize the moment.
In my dream, I saw a wise tree that held the future in its branches. Once I saw the revered Terebinth, I knew I must protect it. Sadly, our dark siblings were interested and us in the nightmare. We did this quest earlier. And
don't
I
let the nightmare court befoul this tree.
To fight the nightmare court directly and free. So the prisoner is safe with a gentler hand can only pass from the tree around the great tree. Okay, we're gonna go ahead. There's an event going on. Okay. I like to try at least once each of the termite now. That's just gonna be, you know, this looks foreboding, frankly, not promising, but what's that? Venom sack. Oh, hey, I can now ghost mode. Oh my goodness. Like,
you have no appreciation for the finer things in life.
We can work together.
Rescue with him doesn't go well if the person I'm trying to rescue runs off to the enemies.
How'd that be? Excruciating?
Fine, come on.
See me right here? Guard my tail. Daily I hear whispers of your name, given with awe and gratitude and confidence your impact on this world will be one worthy of all of Ventari's hopes, one that will aid all of the races. By the way, each time that we win out against one of these and fill up their hearts, they become a, they become a merchant for us. So, you know, we're getting merchant stocks. Which, by the way, is probably a good thing, because I'm pretty sure my bags are filled. Defense, but lower damage. But it's only a tiny bit lower damage. And I like that defense. At the same time, it's power and precision, not toughness. So, I think we're going to skip on that one. That one I'll equip. Which is fine, because I don't already have it. Like this anyway. Let's go ahead. We've got these salvage kits. They're cheap ones, but we'll go ahead and use them. Just to get them out of our bag. Now, wait, put in it. Interesting. Okay. I swear you guys see more like inventory management than actual game. At least in this game. I'm sorry for that. I'm sure that this is not what y'all are watching the stream for. But you know, it's just part of it is making certain you always have space, because you get to pick up lots of really cool stuff. Okay, now let's go ahead.
I hope to be of service.
That is a little bit more money. Go here. Go here. Okay. Something and it's a little. Okay. All I really want. This lets me do now, which is amazing. I can actually structure my game in a way that lets me see the chat while I'm playing. So I don't have to do the weird, okay, I've got to grab my phone and look up my Twitch on my phone and there. Like that. There's no real reason for it. So, let's see, scouting the area. Thank you. little mushroom table. I think those are flower chairs. I also think it's raining here. But I don't know if that's the gamer or if it's actual. We can either go into the script area and then go find the experience. Here, you know what? Let's go up to the script part east and do that part, and then we can mastery point. The map as here. Maximus. So. As we finish up areas, they will open up for us, and so that you can see Metrica Province. We've gotten that one. We can see everything. Everything's completed. We're now in the Kevodon Forest. Fill out this area completely by the end of things. So there's where we are right here, the Spitzberg Tunnels, Brisbane Wildlands, you know. The more stuff we do, the better our map's gonna be filled out, since there's Lion's Arch, because I went there briefly. Okay, we're gonna go though. Still getting used to not actually having buttons for my touchpad. I was sort of used to that, but not quite like this. This one doesn't have a wheel. Okay, veteran shop. Brave shiny collector's kit. Let's go this way and find. Thank you.
who's next.
Go ahead and consume a revive orb this time instead of going back to a waypoint. Yes, I know. Can you revive? I want to be down. So for fish. The people who are playing hunter type classes, they can find a hatchling or a nestling or a juvenile or whatever, and they can tame it, and so that's their new combat. And you can tame pretty much any animal in the game as long as it has a juvenile or young form of somewhere. Which is really cool. If I'm seem almost like giddy about my opportunities and things in gaming now because of having the device, there's a reason for that. You play for so long.
I know of a good use for this.
I was a raider.
they're a bit higher level than I am, so that was a mistake. That's okay. Mistakes are fine. You learn from them. I'm gonna go do this one.
A new land to explore.
From the bad gray ears? Yes, need them for experiments. I'd like to help, but I have some questions about this. Oh, questions are good. Questions lead to answers, and experiments lead to answers. Ask. How can I help with the experiments? A good offer, a kind offer, but this is for Squid to do. Need to learn to fix things. King says it's important. Still, we take power bubbles and baubles from you. What kind of dangers are there in Squidsburg Tunnels? Angry bats, cave lurkers, and stinky scales. Smell bad, act violent. We can't make them leave, so we fight them. Ritzing golems attack and...
This is good copper. It'll be perfect for a new coil.
Great. Put sticky gunk on the power cutting.
Yes, one of us alone. Not smart. Not clever. Here, different. So many of us sharing news, knowledge, stories, warnings. We listen here. We work better and faster. I think I've mentioned before that multiple Squid in one place actually are more intelligent than an individual Squid alone. It's very cool. And you can't really think best guy advice. Isn't that dangerous? We collect. Make use of what we collect. That's what Squid do. Add grayers things we experiment. Dangerous, yes. Not experimenting. Even worse, we learn nothing. That makes sense. He's right. That's... Activate.
Diagnostic scan active. Please stand by.
He broke. Okay. Scrap that.
Skill.
Check that.
compromised.
Range of motion issues? What are those? No. People aren't supposed to be able to turn their head past that. That's right, it's red. This is something that happens every now and then. There are a few players remaining on this map. Would you like to move to a more populated version of the same map? You have X amount of time to do so. I'm going to do that later. Which then gives us this down here. And we can at any time click on that, and it will let us go to the other area. Okay, I see bats up here. Hello, Scott.
Don't need it.
Connect this to that. Yes, that's
you. Proper startup sequence detected. Scanning. Non-inquest life forms found. Switching to battle mode.
Can't be good for the spread. I bet.
Targeting system error. Auxiliary online.
Already adventures, they mostly talk because no materials to build, not safe to scavenge. Now we still talk, but hands are busy making. We make things and make them go. We're proud. We're grateful. Thank you. Thank you. spiders, these are critters.
Thank you.
this troll. One that's controlling them.
That's how amazing I am.
Bring me something?
Break Fetter Club. Yes, yes. Happy to see you. You helped so much. You showed how to fight fire trolls. Yes, we can do it. Many things and many shinies for you. Yes. Okay. Cool, Bordeca. Let's go ahead. Our sentries bibble babble always the story of you coming to our cave. One say you carry 50 wounded spirit tied to your head as you jumped over lava. One say you break a fire troll over your knee and use its pebbles for gunpowder. I know not if these deeds are real, but to us they are true. Not the same, real and true. Through you feel inside, always follow what is true. I do not do either of those things, but if you want to believe it, I will let you. Okay.
Let's get this over with.
By the time we get this, it will be and you guys know me, generally an hour, 2 hours if I really get going on a game.
Huh.
Also, she's wearing a swimsuit. So I think it's gonna be that she's gotta jump from a certain point. To check on what's going on. I will be back shortly. chitter-chatted much about you, Insider. Consider yourself welcome in Scrittsburg. Who are you? I am the King of Scrittsburg Center. I rule over all Scritt here. I guide the city, help make sure we build together, thrive, and become worse than scavengers. How long have you been king? Not long. Being the king is dangerous. Too many want the city to fall, want to steal us, kill us. Enemies come to kill the king. Last king, he lasted 4 months. King before him, 3 nights. Who wants your city? Evil Greyers want to torture us, so do bad plant men. Under the ground comes the most dangerous. Destroyers made of fire, teeth, and pain. Ordinary scavengers who are organizing the Scritt into what? Scritt aren't much alone. 1, 2, they scavenge. A dozen we can think, build, grow. A city of Scritt could create new designs, not steal from others. We seek something larger. Civilization. Hey, thank you. Say,
you got something?
Just I welcome you, okay. Oh, that's a consort on guard. Captain of the guard is not. I mean, he says I welcome, but he is not a fan of us. Which is understandable given how often, you know. Based on what I'm finding, just from being here, I don't think there's a way to get above that spot that I was. Stop here for the day. I do want to thank those who came out for the stream tonight. Sorry about the having to run off and check on the kitten. I will be back next. I'll be back tomorrow with my crafting stream. Probably just going to be doing Christmas cards this year. You know, getting the signatures on them, stuff like that. So nothing really fancy, nothing really important.
But still a fun activity, and we can just talk while we're doing it. But I will be back. Thank you guys so much for joining me tonight. I hope you had fun watching, even if I just kind of ran around and did random things. But take care of yourself, take care of each other, and I'll see you tomorrow.